rest easy. Nick Valentine is back in town and seemingly none the worse for While details about what happened to him are scarce, I for one am just glad he's back. And in one piece. And if there's any more good news to share, you'll hear it first here on Diamond City Radio. Next up is Billie Holiday. Don't call her crazy.